There hasn't been any reaction from the industry so far.
Press the bell icon and never miss an update from Digital Hash.
Actually, what inspired me to start this show was the negativity. Normally, you get inspired by a lot of positive things. In my case, it was exactly the opposite. So I said, why not start a positive narrative and remind people once again of the great heritage that we belong to, the great civilization that we come from, and all the good things that the Indians are doing for the growth of their country, and how India is, you know, what the country has been right from the ancient times till the present times, and from here, what we are looking forward to in the future. So I discussed this with my husband, and I discussed this idea with him, and he, of course, came up with a complete show, and that's how Bharat Ki Baat was born. This is a show for everybody, and that's why we wanted to reach out to, you know, as many different groups as we could. Therefore, A, we decided to, you know, put it on a news channel and not a GEC entertainment channel, because we thought that a show like this could get lost, because we don't have the kind of pomp and splendor and the big production budgets that all these, you know, Nagins and all these serials have. They've got great production values, and we obviously can't compete with that. But what we have is very strong content. And looking at that, we thought a news channel would be, you know, the best place for us to tell our story. And then network TV18 showed willingness, and we decided to collaborate on this. So they have been streaming the episodes on their website, on their YouTube channel, and so have we. I can't tell you how proud and fulfilling the entire research was. Like electricity, we talk about about Edison inventing the light bulb and stuff like that, but Rishi Agastya actually made a contraption which is now known as a battery. So he had invented a battery years ago, I mean about 3-4 thousand years ago. So once all these things started coming out, I was like, oh my God, you know, so much of wrong history has been told to us. And we've been made to believe that we are no good, but actually we are the greatest civilization on this earth. And this, not just the Indians, but the world has to know about this. I can't tell you the way people, they just kind of enveloped us, you know. And we've been talking to so many real people in front of the camera. And my biggest fear was that, you know, they'll take some time, they're not used to the camera, people get camera shy, they don't open up. But I guess maybe because of the absence of a big celebrity here, they were completely at ease. And they've not just given their best in front of the camera, but they've actually poured out their hearts, you know. So my experience has truly been wonderful, and I think we are not just a very beautiful looking country when you visit. This immense amount of beauty in the landscapes of India, but what really makes India special is the people of India, because such incredible people, and we are all together, and I'm so proud of it. It's a 26 episode show, so I think up till now we have democracy, agriculture, power and renewable energy, infrastructure, industries, and economy, banking, that have been telecast. This week we are doing an episode on Swachhata, and then there's environment, and then there's social justice, and there's arts and culture, and there's soft powers, and then there's diversity, and then we are doing an episode in Kumbh. So there's a lot more to come. Well, there hasn't been any reaction from the industry so far, to be very honest, but a lot of reaction from the people all across the globe. quite against a censor board. I don't think that any form of art needs to be censored by a group of people. I think that a certification should be put in place, certification, not a censor board, for every single content that goes out. For all the latest update on web entertainment, log on to Digital Hash.